Whoever you are, wherever you race, hit the track like a champion. The YZ250F and YZ450F Monster Energy Yamaha Racing Editions, only from Yamaha.
Hey, welcome to this week's Yamaha Checking In With. Today I'm at Fox Raceway, and man, it's a motocross track, and Malcolm Stewart is out here pounding motos on a motocross track. So what's the sitch, buddy?
We're just out here mixing it up, just trying to do something different, man. We've been practicing outdoors, Supercross since like November, so we finally had that two-week break after the Dallas rounds, and the team decided that, you know, we wanted to do a little bit of outdoor testing, and, you know, why not? You know, I think it's good for me just to switch it up and just to have some fun. I've been having fun so far the past couple weeks, or I guess I'd say the past week or so. So, I don't know. I mean, it's definitely, I'll say different, because I ride outdoors all the time. I just don't race it. But, you know, I haven't rode outdoors in between a season, Supercross season, in a while, just because, you know, obviously, usually this time of year for the last several thousand years, I would say, racing Supercross, there's usually not a big break like this. So, again, we're just having fun and just enjoying ourselves, and, you know, we'll see where things go.
Yeah. How is that big YZ450 outdoors? Is it a beast?
Oh, yeah. She's fast, baby. She's real fast. So, like I said, I'm having fun, man. It's been a great Supercross season for me so far. And like I said, we've been doing a little bit of outdoor. And you remember, we're testing a little bit. We're not sure exactly where things will go. Obviously, racing with outdoors, you know, due to my contract, still Supercross only. But you never know. So, right now, I'm just going through the motions and just having fun.
Is there any chance of you racing outdoors? I mean, is it something that you want to do?
Of course. This is definitely something that I want to do. Again, you know, if I didn't want to do it, I wouldn't be out here. I'd just be riding Supercross, just like, you know, some other riders that are doing. But no, we're out here just trying to have some fun, man. This is what it's all about. You know, again, it's good just to mix it up. And I think it's also a fact that me riding outdoors just shows everybody that, you know, I'm not just saying it to say it, you know, I'm actually out here doing it, you know, putting the work in. So, again, we're just, I guess I'd say we're out here doing it. Never, like I said, and plus another thing too is we don't know what Atlanta's going to be like, you know. It's, I guess I'd say it's a knockoff of what Daytona is like. So, obviously, Daytona track this year was pretty much felt like an outdoor track. So, I think riding a little bit out here at Paula, you know, and State Fair and Glen Helen would actually help for those races. So again, I don't really know how it's going to be a turnout, so I think everybody's kind of interested to see. But I mean, due to it is a speedway, and the cool thing about it is I just heard that we are racing during the day, so I think that's actually going to be pretty cool, just for a switch up, because I don't think I've ever raced I would say a Daytona style layout in the daytime, you know, even though it's Atlanta. But it'd be kind of interesting to see. But yeah, we're out here, Paula. It's hot. Makes you kind of feel like I'm in Florida right now, but we're just putting this work in.
Yeah. Well, Supercross season thus far, you had some really great rides. I think you had some career best, right? And then,
You know, it's so funny. Everybody said they would say I had a career best, but I got fourth at Salt Lake City last year.
Yeah.
So I remember they said that at Indy, because I got fourth at Indy. They're like, career best. I'm like, yeah, nah. Made a career best on the Yamaha.
Yeah.
So. No, but I mean, we're inching away. We're right on the edge of that podium, and hopefully Atlanta will treat us well. And also too, I had really good results in Salt Lake, so I'm definitely kind of a fan of that track. And again, we don't know how Atlanta's going to be, so this will be a real big toss-up for everybody with that Georgia clay. So nobody really know how that's going to be. And I'm here. We're here right now. Like I said, right now we're focusing on doing a couple more rides outdoors, and then we'll jump back to Supercross probably. Either end of this week or beginning of starting next week, leading up to Atlanta.
Mm-hmm. You had some scary crashes recently, like the one where you flew onto the concrete. That was,
yeah.
If you weren't built like a brick, you know what?
I think, yeah, it's so funny to sit there and say that. Like, I mean, I haven't hit concrete like that in a long time. You know, again, after that incident happened, I got back to my truck and I was kind of like, dude, wow. Like, I just can't believe you're not hurt right now. And I was a little banged up, not gonna lie. And You know, Dallas didn't really treat me that good. I mean, I actually was riding really good. I just put myself in, you know, bad moments or, you know, make dumb mistakes and, you know, and crash. But actually, actual riding-wise, you know, I was actually really riding really good. It's just couldn't put the pieces together. And I feel like I'm usually pretty good when those three-race formats like that, you know, when they're back-to-back-to-back, I actually kind of get a good flowing going. But, you know, this one was just, again, it just, if you're in the back, just bad moments happen. So, again, I'm looking forward to Atlanta. Like I said, it'd be a really big difference, be like three Daytona. So I'm actually curious to see how the recovery is going to be for everybody, because, you know, everybody knows Daytona's literally the part of the hardest race of the year. So the fact that we got to do basically three knockoffs of that is going to be really interesting. And it's going to be it's going to play out in a lot of key favors, and some riders and some won't. It just all depends on how you gel with the track. But I'm actually excited because this hasn't been done before. It's a new layout, and you know, I want to say hats off to Feld for pulling this one, because who knows, man? This might be the new race for the remaining of the, you know, Supercross for the future. So it's good that they're throwing this in there just to see what it's going to be like.
Cool. During that last little break, you guys, everyone stayed in Florida. Was it good to be in your home state? I know you probably did a little bit of fishing for fun.
Oh yeah, no, I did some fishing, and really just chill with the fam, man. Like I said, when you're on that grind and you're just going wide open, it's always good just to, you know, see your friends and your family again. And as much I did do some fishing, but you know, it was just, I would say I can really count on one hand how many times I did fishing, which is very rare. But I did do some fishing in Dallas, though, so I kind of made up for it.
Yeah, I saw your location was secret spot.
Secret
I will not tell
spot,
you.
Man. I got my little secret app that I find, where I find the holes, the little honey holes. And it's so funny, too, because I get a lot of fans that would DM me some locations, and I'll go check them out and things like that. So I'm going to be in Atlanta for 11 days. So you fans, you guys know some lakes or some ponds and little honey holes.
So do you have a
message me?
Yeah, rod and reel on the truck.
I got my Abbey reel ready to go, ready to rip. So yeah, I'm I got a few mechanics and riders that like to fish too as well. So it's fun, man. Like I hate to say this, but you kind of bored, you know, like, you know, because we race and then we kind of sit there in the hotel recovering or whatever the case may be, and then we go back racing. So like, you know, Saturday to Tuesday, it's a pretty quick turnaround, so you're kind of, you know, just recovering and whatever. But then like Tuesday to Saturday, it's like when you got like that Wednesday, Thursday, Friday of kind of nothing really to do, that's whenever you're kind of like, man, you just sit in the hotel. So I'm always bringing my Xbox, you know, me and Justin Cooper, and now, you know, Tevin Tappy, we'll get a bunch of buddies and start playing Colt, we'll play. So we're all either just throwing down an Xbox, but I guess I would say it's still recovering mode.
That's good recovery. Well, hey, Malcolm, great checking in with you. And hope to see you outdoors, pal.
Yeah, I'm hoping so, too. Check me out.